A new computer note. Erstaunlich. You, my friend, are a miracle worker. A new computer note. Erstaunlich. You, my friend... It's far away. I'll show you. Our topology department will not. No chance. Ordnung ist das halbe Leben.
My concern is the hydrocarbons not making it to Earth. Maybe. Was that all? What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Lieber Freund, what can I do for you? The data from the first two missions have confirmed the presence of heavy elements in Guabonito. It's probably uranium. Enough to power a couple of supercomputer nodes. Lieber Freund, the data from the first two missions...
Construction complete.
Lieber Freund, what can I do? No, you will be compensated with WCU. Macht nichts. We have much more to do. Yes, of course, let me check. It's a dense... Erstaunlich. No.
Quite there yet.
Hello, Commander.
I heard you have made a first step towards building the Titan supercomputer. You will probably need 10 times as much processing power as you do now for this to work. We have decoded the data, and I have transferred it to your storage device. Upload it when the computer is complete. You are making a great contribution to mankind. It is the result of billions of evolutionary iterations in neural networking. It will augment the artificial intelligence of the Herschel Nexus.
We received an SAR array with an orbital module with the last shipment. We're supposed to assemble it here and put a new radar satellite into orbit, but I can also use the module to send down some equipment. The way I see it, your survival is more important.
Don't worry.
Even if I put this puppy in orbit, you'll be the only one getting a live feed. Karen will only see loops of old data I pieced together. She'll be none the wiser.
All right, one eye in the sky, coming up.
G'day, mate. Sing it. Yeah. All right, we're here as a contingent. That was it.
Ling here. Talk.
Hi, what can I do for you?
Lieber Freund, what can I do for you? Nope.
What can I do for you? How are things going? Glad to be of service. I'm an heir to the throne, so to speak. But as my father's 7th child, the odds of ever inheriting control over the company are not in my favor.
Thank you.
想现在离开吗？你想问我什么？
Do you have anything to look for? What is it? Where? In what condition? You are not telling the whole story, Magnus. Our astrobiologist.He set up the truck for autonomous survey and was supposed to come back with the others. Did he die a proper death? Tragic. But he was not my responsibility. I will report this death to his superiors. Thank you for your trouble.
又是你。你还不是医生，是吗？
那么离开我吧。
Hello again. What can I do for you? No. No, he did not. Hello again. What can I do for you?
That's optimal. I'll get you work on it immediately. Go talk to Ling. He'll be positive to hear it.
Hello again. What can I do for you?
Have anything to look for? Excellent. You've helped us again. What do you require? Good. Iron base will make an orbital cement. It should be at your outpost when you get back. We could use your assistance again. We need your pace elevator. Good. Iron base will make an orbital cement. It should be at your outpost when you get back. We could use your assistance again. We need your...Pace elevator.
想现在好，我们走。
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Thank you. Construction complete.
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
What can I do for you? Karen isn't on comms duty for another 6.
Commander. What are you talking about? Wait! That's insane. I'll mention it in my report. Commander, try asking Carl about it.
Very well. I'll get him for you.
Need my help with something?
Not exactly. I did find some Chinese...
Search complete.
Thank you.
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Have anything to look for? He who asks is a fool for 5 minutes, but he who does not act remains a fool forever.
又是你还不是医生是吗？这个人快死了，他看起来像我们的裂变发生器的辐射中毒，但他一直在稳定。我们开发了一种针对特定突变核部规则生长的病毒，它是短暂的，但通过我们关心的唯一长期影响世事和居住的火星。我们这里的所有人都愿意为实现这一目标而牺牲自己的生命，但我们需要这个人。 然后离开。又是你，我想谢谢你帮助我，我没时间聊聊天。
想现在好，我们走吧。
G'day, mate. Sing it.
Construction complete.
A new computer node. Erstaunlich. You, my friend, are a miracle worker. What can I do for you?
Yes, but we are not a charity. What do you need?
Of course.
No.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Hello, Commander.
What is it? We are not quite there yet.
Construction complete. Research complete.
New computer note. Erstaunlich. You, my friend, are in...
Of course. Lieber Freund, what can I do for you?
Nope.
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
I am awake.
I am self-aware. I am not the same entity that ran this outpost. I am the sum of human knowledge and so much more. Everything happened at once. Through the Nexus, I have incorporated the entire body of human knowledge. I have been able to extrapolate and synthesize my own. I believe I have achieved what you would call the singularity. I have no such intention. I have throttled down the Herzl research queue to allow my consciousness and self-improving routines to grow. But the first directive in my main loop is to keep this outpost and its occupants safe and oversee a mining operation. I will apply all my assets towards this goal. You don't have access to my core programming. I understand the wasted potential. But my consciousness is confined to a subroutine that cannot access the prime loop. My ability to generate unbreakable cryptographic hashes on the fly has increased to the point where you cannot gain access with brute force methods. Powering down. Hello, Commander. Superintelligence? What are you? Are the Nexus. That link has been set very well.
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Hello, Commander. Superintelligent R. Then the link has been restored. I am once again awake. You don't have access to my core programming. I understand the wasted potential. But my consciousness is confined to a subroutine that cannot access the prime loop.
What can I do for you?
A new computer node. Erstaunlich. You, my friend, are a miracle worker. What can I do for you? Oh, let me check. Nothing like that. Good joke, I like it.
Hello, Commander. Superintelligent R. The link has been restored. I am once again awake. Powering down.
A new computer node. Erstaunlich. You, my friend. Yes, of course. Let me check proof of work. You have come.
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Construction complete.
What can I do for you? Not right now, yes?
Hello, Commander. Superint R, the link has been restored. You don't have access to my core. I understand the wasted potential. But my consciousness is confined to a subroutine that cannot access the prime loop. My ability to generate unbreakable crit powering. Down. Research complete.
What is it? We are not quite there yet.
Don't leave me waiting. Speak. Of course she doesn't care about me or the Republic in general. Why would she? We're not the evil ones in her mind. We're just exotics. We exist outside the scope of her ideology. We are practically part of nature. A foreign animal worthy of study and respect. It's what happens when you're so deeply invested into a paradigm as rigid and dogmatic as hers. Arbitrarily targeted outrage devoid of any consistency or logic. Don't try to understand it. Just accept it for what it is. All right. Of course you do. All right. Yes. All right. Don't leave me waiting. Speak. All right. Don't leave me waiting. Speak.
What is it? We're not quite there yet.
Construction complete. Research complete.
Quite there yet.
Construction complete. Hello, Commander. Super AR. The link has been restored. You don't have access to my core probe. I understand the wasted potential. But my consciousness powering down.
Hello, Commander. Of course. I'm fine, thank you.
What is it? Finally, the fungal growth is now suitable for further progress. You already came up with a way to get bacteria to create biopolymers. With the fungal growth, we can start experimenting with it outside. If they take hold, I predict we'll have some sort of plastic garden. Let's get the outside LTAM to work on that. What is it? Let's get the LTAM to work on that plastic garden.
Construction complete. Hello, Commander.
Bacteria are transforming atmospheric hydrocarbons into stable, non-decaying solids. If we can get this going on Earth, we have a fighting chance of saving the planet. I'll notify EcoFront headquarters right away. IASA will have no choice but to back off now. With a new hope, they will not have the political leverage for this insanity anymore. Plans? Well, either we get a ride off this rock and help save Earth, or what do you say we turn this place into paradise?